What's up YouTube? So guys, in this video I'm going to review my new laptop, the HP Pavilion 15 AU007tx. So without further ado, let's get started. So this laptop is powered by the 6th generation Intel Core i5 processor with a clock speed of 2.4 GHz. It comes with the 8 GB of DDR4 RAM and it has Nvidia GeForce 940MX graphic card which is of 4 GB. So that's quite enough to play the games. And the build quality of this laptop is very great, guys. For rupees 58,000, I think this is one of the good gaming laptop out there. And the color of the laptop is gold, which gives the premium look for it. And so guys, if you want to buy this laptop, please check the BIOS version before buying this laptop. And let me give the physical overview of this laptop, guys. So on the right side, you can see the SD card reader and the LED notification of the hard disk and USB port, HDMI port, Ethernet port and the port to charge the laptop. So on the left side, you can see the DVD slot or the drive. And you can see the earphone jack and two USB port. So as I said that the build quality of the laptop is very great, guys. You can see the chrome hinge over there. So HP has done a great job on the build quality. You can see the vents. And now I'm going to show you the keyboard. So for 58,000, you're getting a backlit keyboard, guys, and the keyboard is quite responsive. So I think this is one of the great gaming laptop out there in the market right now. So again, the con of this laptop is that if you want to play heavy games, then you want to connect the charger. So when the charger is unplugged, then the game tends to lag a bit. And so now you can see the graphic design on the laptop, guys. So it's very nice to see. And the trackpad of this laptop is also very good. So again, guys, if you want to buy this laptop, before buying it, please check the BIOS version. And so in the next part, I'm going to show you some of the games that I played using this laptop. So enjoy the rest of the video, guys. So this video is taken with the webcam that's present on this laptop, guys. And that's it for this video, guys. And I hope to see you in my next video. Peace out.